learn the divided check, traditional check which we already learned it, but this is your three digits, that is with your three digit division we are going to learn and check part also we are learning. Now see, he gave me this 786,468. Children, don't get worried whether it is a big number or small number. We should think it is just a number, a simple number, so that we can play with the numbers. So I have already written the table. You can write this table in your rough column. Maintain the rough column. Write the table first, and then you do the sum. Because if 112, which we will not be able to count the numbers and write the table immediately, because we have learned only till 17th table. So we can write the table like this, and then we can do the sums. As this is a three-digit number, so we will take first three digits. That is 786. So 786. Now in this table, check where is 786. Do you have?
No.
So what is the closest number to the 786? It's 784. How many times? 7 times. 784. And round it off so that it will be clear. Now 6 minus 4, 2. 8 minus 8 is 0. 7 minus 7, 0. Now I'll take this number 4 in town. Now this 24 is less than my 112, right children? So what I do is 7 zeros. 1, 0, then 24. Now take this number down. 246. So do you have 246? No. So which is the number closest to the 246? 224. How many times? It's 2 times. 224. 6 minus 4, 2. 4 minus 2, 2. Now take this number down, 288. 28. 228? No. Again we have 2. 224. Sorry. So check. 8 minus 4, 4. This is 0, this is 0. So this is my reminder. Now in this, which is my quotient? Which is my reminder? I already told you which is your quotient. This is your dividend, the main part, and this will be your divisor, and this is your remainder. Okay children, you need not write whole number. We have shortcuts. Reminders are quotient is Q, and the dividend, and this for divisor we can write as D. Now we have to check whether the given answer which you got, the quotient which you got, is correct or not. I'll check my division. How do I check? Now see, we have a problem. This formula. Dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus my remainder. So which is my divisor here? 112. Now which is my quotient here? 7022. Plus my remainder is what you are for. Okay. Now what I have to do? Multiplication. 7022 when I multiply with 112. Now check children. 2 2's are 4, 2 2's are 4, 2 0's are 2, 7's are 14. 1 2's are 2, 2 0 7. 2 2 0 7. Okay, now my addition. 4 6 4 6 8 7. So I got this 7,86,464. Now for that I should add a 4. So 7,86,468. And I got this dividend? Yes, I got my dividend. So clearly your addition, subtraction, multiplication, again addition, division, subtraction and addition. So this is a mixture of all the operations together. So in order to solve that, I have to follow few rules. So this is what the rules it is. First I will do division. Now you will not change any number. Let the numbers be the same. 2 into 10 plus 20. This is by 2. Now 2 1s are 2 10s are. So 3 plus 7 minus 2 into 10 plus 10 minus 3 plus 6. Now after division, I have to do multiplication. So this is my multiplication. 3 plus 7 minus 20 plus 10 minus 3 plus 6. After multiplication, addition. So additions were 3 plus 7. So what are all my signs? Okay. Now first I will do 3 plus 7. How much? 10. This is 10 and this is 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 6, 26. Now minus 6, minus 20, minus 3, minus 23. Now 3. This first I added what all positive signs are there. Then I added what all negative signs are there. When both negative signs are there, then we should do the addition, but the operation will keep it as minus. Okay. Now coming to the next problem. See this problem. I have 11 plus 2 into 6, 4 minus 6 divided by 2. Now 11 plus 2 into 4 minus 6 divided by 2. 2 1s are 2, 3s are.